This is what y'all wanted, baby.
I'm from a place up in space where your lips do.
Already getting requests from the Prodromos labs.
Pathfinder.
Word is, it's a paradise planet.
Nav points of lost supplies noted, Pathfinder.
Not busting our tail. It was on viability to let resources go so easy. Let's check it out.
This soil's Casada compared to Ayers. But we have Blanche that might help.
Casada sounds like a problem.
Stop.
who I was looking for. There, did you feel that tremor? We've been tracking major seismic activity lately. But I don't know what's causing it. Something strange is going on out there.
An earthquake something, or a volcano something?
I'm guessing a remnant something? That might help us. Eos has massive underground rivers we can't tap, but altering those tremors just right might crack the ground for irrigation. Our seismic survey hammers would be perfect. All I need is someone to place them. Please?
What's a seismic survey hammer?
Fox built them. They punch like a dozen Krogan and cause vibrational changes underground. The hammers give good geophysics data, but honestly, they're just fun.
You got it. Just tell me where to go.
I've marked out the areas where the tremors seem centered. Trigger the hammers there. Just be careful. The tremors are getting worse. Anything else before you go?
I've got to go.
Keep up the good work.
Pathfinder, something I can do? Goodbye.
Sorry, friend, but... Ah! A Pathfinder!
That's a new one. Usually I get one finally showed.
Are you kidding? Everyone knows you. You're why we're here. And I sure am. Here. Danny Messier. Couldn't wait to be deployed, but... I thought the shuttle would take a little longer. Hoped, actually. Pathfinder, what do I do? A whole world is... too much potential.
I don't know, Danny. Plants and bugs?
Well, yeah, actually. That's a good idea. Can't live here if we don't understand it. Great day to be alive, Pathfinder. To have purpose.
Armed and armored. Good for you. I could have used that ordnance a few weeks ago.
I'm Ryder, the human Pathfinder.
Lieutenant Harper, we're looking for the Asari Ark.
So am I. Watching the skies every day, praying they survived the cat.
At least you and these others made it out.
Only just. Our clothes were still smoldering.
What happened?
The cat chased our Ark across the cluster. But these weren't their regular soldiers. They were hunters. Elite killers.
None of the Arks are armed. I don't like those odds.
They kept shooting to slow us down. Peeled one deck like an orange. A bridge officer, Sarissa something, gave the evacuation order. Hundreds of people, all trying to flee. It was...
Where could we look for the Ark?
We lost track, but they launched a ship to help evacuees, and her crew would know. You'd have to find her. Follow the transponder, maybe.
Consider it done. Focus on taking care of yourselves.
The ship's called the Paraphona. I'll give you her transponder codes and last flight plan. Thank you. It's good to see the Ket aren't the only ones winning.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I hear resource shipments are up. A good sign for people trying to live here. Makes you want to sail across, doesn't it?
That looks like Ket tech. Them all. think that's a remnant device.
I advise scanning it, Pathfinder.
What's this doing in a Ket camp?
Judging by the damage, the Ket were extracting data. This core is too damaged to properly read what they received.
Then we'll just have to find more.
Eos feels more like a home, but it's still mostly hard work.
Ket!
I was unable to extract much, but it appears the cat received a nav point from these remnant cores.
Can you get the nav point too?
Partially. I require another core to complete the string.
Resonating now, probably with the vault. Enemies!
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
I wonder what all these bits of remnant tech used to be.
And I'm wondering what broke them up.
Sawtooth Plateau. All those broken pieces like a dragon's jaw.
Thank you. Thank you.